onda? This is Hector El Chido Canales bringing you another blast from the past. This one's from September 10th, 2006. This is another street fair match. They shut down about four blocks, set up all these little kiddie rides that are breaking down, a bunch of booths where you could go and try to win a prize, but really they just chip you out of your money. And then somewhere in the middle, there's a wrestling ring. And that's where we're at. You'll see myself and Ricky Mandel tag up to go up against the Ballard Brothers. They attack Ricky Mandel before I could even get into the ring and injure him. And here comes Big Mo, and he tags up with me. And we go toe-to-toe with the Ballard Brothers with one of the funnest matches I've ever had, because the crowd was lit. They were on fire. And I just reveled in it. You'll see it on the video. I am having so much fun. English wasn't Big Mo's first language. He spoke something other than English, Spanish. So we just told him, be quiet and pretend to be Mexican. I do it. He's waving the Mexican flag at the end, and I think people saw through it that he wasn't Mexican. But they're happy about it because they were entertained. Big Mo actually appeared in a couple of commercials. He was a bodybuilder, but he was trying to get into the whole entertainment thing. He was so huge, he couldn't even roll correctly in the ring. He would come to the training down at UPW and train with the Ballards. And of course, I was a faithful student to the Ballards and I was always there. And I'm having so much fun wrestling against the Ballard Brothers. Most of the time I was in the ring with other students. This is my chance to actually start putting what I've learned to the test. And they put me to the test, which was excellent and very enjoyable. And these were some of the funnest days in my wrestling quote-unquote career. It was a lot of fun, and you'll see it in my face, you'll see it in my performance. Working with the Ballards is incredible, and anyone who's worked with them can attest to that.
Well, during the end of the match festivities, I get on the mic and I try to get Big Mo a date for that night. Now, I'm doing all this in Spanish, so Big Mo doesn't know what I'm saying, but he seems very pleased when I tell him what I'm actually trying to do.
If you haven't, subscribe, like, comment, and enjoy.
Yeah! not going to be able to continue. Hector, are you going to do this by yourself? Apenas me preguntó si yo puedo, yo solo. Yo no creo que yo puedo yo solo, pero con mi gente mexicana. Pero... Entonces, sí.
People know what a tag team match is. So that means dos y dos. You guys know what dos means, right? Now, I know you think you could take us on by yourself, but everybody standing out here knows there's no way that you could beat the both of us at the same time. Room, and there really isn't a lot left to come out and team with you. Maybe you should pick somebody out here in the audience. Hey, why don't you pick this up? Why don't you pick this guy up? It looks like he plays on the Galaxy. Maybe he could help you out.
How about the Rams? Dead?
Soccer! Tell you what, since nobody here has signed a waiver, and I know you can't come on in here, I know I'd be able to beat them with you on a team. We should do it, but I'm not. Why don't we make this Canada versus Mexico? So why don't you go in the back, because there's not much left back there, and go pick somebody, I don't care who. Go pick somebody. Go pick that little kid who was doing the martial arts. But you need a partner, and you need it now, or you forfeit, and Mexico loses.
Ya me cansé de escucharte hablar, güey. Ya cállate. Mejor aprende a cepillarte los dientes y después hablas. Ok, mira. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pick my little cousin. ¿Ah? Voy a ir a agarrar mi sobrino, no, mi primo chiquito. ¿Sí? Lo voy a ir a preparar y vamos a salir. Y te vamos a dar en la madre, güey.
¿Qué?
Yeah. off the ring. Can Tony Ball please come out?
Side headlock. off those seven. Monty Canales. Canales got an arm bar on Shannon. So about 5 minutes. Oh, the tag is in the bow.
Hey, Mo!
Big bow. Trying to make a pass and save. He gets knocked down. Collar and elbow tie up. Both Two count. power struggle, his right hand. Oh, what is that moon buckle? Thank in the corner. An Irish whoop to the other turnbuckle. Series of kicks in the knee.
Oh,
nothing else. Got an arm bar on Shannon. Got some up in the rope. I'm going to see. Right hand. And whipping the rope. Big frog. What a big trick. Oh, the drop kick. Oh, an elbow drop. 15 minutes are gone. 15 minutes. Oh, a big knee drop. And Hector is hurting up now. Two counts. Only two. Those come out of referee Eric. The tag is in. It's all about it. Stop. That's not his chest.
2, 3. Come on, please break.
Referee told him to break. Question is in to Hector Canales. He says no. Question is in to Canales. He said, no, no. Oh, series of elbows. Elbows. You miss the clothesline. Oh, what a high body. Nope. Two count. Oh, what a big rubbing clothesline. Shannon is in the ring. Makes a tag. Drop Coho and a big elbow. Twenty minutes are gone. A basket crowd. And it took a pin and a two count. Referee Tony Ball. kick in the right shoulder. Down goes Canales. After Canales in trouble, he needs to make the tag. It's moving. Pin and a two count.
body thrust there. Bubba's green.
Comen mucho pozole, ¿no? Comen mucho pozole. Una vez más, la última vez, para despedirnos, que se vaya, pero fuerte, México, 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 México. Por ahí, mi primo aquí es soltero, entonces, hey, hombres no, ok, solo mujeres, ok, entonces, la que se sienta más fuerte, ahí está este vato. Ella también, ¿no?
Thank you, thank you. That's the wrestling matches. The winner again, El Chido and Big Mo.
That's right.